drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
As the match starts, Team 4598 Icarus Innovated fires off its power cells toward the upper port. Some success. On the Red Alliance side, Palmer Ridge Robotics fires its cells also. As the human pilots take control of their droids, more shooting ensues. Robotics is able to put in 3 more power cells into the upper port of the power station. Team 4550, something's brewing. Is jockeying with Team 1891, the Bulbots, down in front of the blue power station. On the red end of the field, 30-06, Red Rock Robotics, working to play defense by running interference, especially attacking Prototype X. The rules are, if contact is made inside the trench run, the team whose color that is not will receive a penalty. Team 4598, Icarus Innovative, is able to put more power cells into the upper port of its power station. Well, Team 4550, something's brewing, and the Bulbots are jostling back and forth. Team 4550 seems to have had a slight wardrobe malfunction. Down on the red end of the field, Teams 3230 and 30-06 pushing each other back and forth. Neither team able to accomplish much. Sound means it's time for the end game. Robotics is looking to do a climb, as is Team 1891 Bulbots. Will they be able to pull off a synchronous one? 30-06 loses its attempted hook, while 4598 Icarus Innovated is able to keep its hook. Will the lift be enough? Remains to be seen. Here come the scores. As expected, a Red Alliance victory. 137-43. Each member of the Red Alliance will receive 2 ranking points.